Hey guys, welcome to Jay Plays. I'm Iceman. This is my playthrough of Dawn of War 2 Retribution. And we're on to the final mission for the Space Marines. At this stage, yeah, okay.
Faithful, enlightened, ambitious brethren. In but a single decade, a few mere swipes of the pendulum, we have gathered a sacrifice to Khorne that will be made legend.
Blood for the blood god.
That's pretty cool. Well, see how we go. Yep, I'm ready. Wish me luck. Hopefully this does not crash much, if at all. But I'm going to make sure during this one I actually save a set intervals, just in case.
No stranger to the deaths of planets. Cyrene was my home. Yet when the need was made evident, I did not hesitate to contact the Inquisition. By my hand, Cyrene burned. Cyrene's secrets now live solely with me, an and so shall they die with me. Whether I'm victorious or slain, my sins will know retribution. Such is the final testimony of Gabriel Angelos, captain of the Blood Ravens, 3rd Company. Savior of Tartarus, bane of the Black Legion, servant of the Emperor.
It shall be the Emperor soon. It is captured. We have it. Command, I am on the move. These are but rabble.
Issuing new weapon loadouts.
Ready? No match for a true space marine.
New weapons deployed. A wheel of hand tied to the
door. But a minor wound. Ready and moving. I am under attack.
Destroyed. And I am on the move.
These many decades have been an honor, Gabriel. Commend my service to the Emperor.
Emperor, keep you, librarian. I go now to redeem our chapter. Such are the ways of demons, to lie and mislead us. Destroying it is the only way to avoid its influences.
Command, I am on the move. Think you are my friend of authority? Hours.
They think to harm me. So long as my towers of offerings are in place, I am unbeatable. Warriors, protect the offerings. My ascension is not yet complete.
Command, I am on the move.
Then I'll destroy them.
Soldiers trying to get a precise count.
Command, I am on the move. I shall arrive soon. Only a matter of time.
The time is now.
Tarkus here. Enemy has us in close combat.
A waste of men.
Than our prayers. They need vengeance.
Command, I am on the move. You wish destroyed? It shall be the Emperor soon.
Point secure.
I hear you. Go ahead.
Attaching assault cannon.
Command, I am on the move.
Oh, my God.
to our father. You must be mad to come for me.
Vehicle disabled.
I'll destroy the tower in a sec.
It is captured. We have it.
Saving it again.
Command, I am on the move. These are but the others come down.
Command,
I am on the move. only a matter of time. You have something more important? As you command, I am on the move.
Purchase.
The enemy are beset.
This is all.
Orders!
I will see you avenged. Kyrus. Now the man truly reflects the monster.
I am on the way.
After a quick save.
Combatants in the field.
For what you have done to the Blood Ravens, much shall be avenged this day. For Gabriel! For the Emperor! For the chapter!
For those who have fallen! For those who cannot be redeemed!
Come to me, then. Loyal servants of the Corpse Emperor! Come to your doom!
What is strategic interest? Holding this point is not worth losing the battle.
Only a matter of time.
Imperial territory now.
I am well. Picking up my new station.
You have command. I am on the move.
Alright.
Attacking now!
Hopefully I don't get my ass kicked.
Dead.
steady and moving. You are here. Do not fear.
Ready.
What is the
charge? I can wait.
Steady missile launcher.
I hear you. Ready and moving.
Sentry guns has been destroyed. Let our enemies beware, for victory is ours.
Ooh, yeah.
Drostia, this is Diomedes. I am on Cyrene. Kyrus is dead. You must halt the Exterminatus.
And what of Angelos?
We have rebuilt, and once more are great. We have forged a chapter not warped in Enigma, but one the Emperor can look upon with pride.
This has been dark work, Diomedes.
Kyrus left much corrupted, and cleansing had to be both thorough and merciless. Yet now, we are pure and noble.
It has been a necessary act, though. Our chapter lives, free of darkness and corruption at long last. I know I cannot serve the chapter in the same manner as before. But you, Gabriel, chapter master is fitting. None shall find you wanting.
All right, so that was Dawn of War 2 Retribution. Pretty damn good overall. Though very different to the vanilla campaign and Chaos Rising, as I've said. More like Dawn of War 1, kind of. Kind of. It's more towards Dawn of War 1. Since you can have huge armies, as you saw in that last battle there. But you have to raise the population cap to get them. But other than that, pretty good. And a fitting end to the series, you know, like, this puts an end to the whole Blood Raven storyline against Chaos that was there. You know, picks up where Chaos Rising finished, or left off, and then goes from there. So a fitting end. I'm glad I finally played this. I mean, years ago, I played Vanilla and Chaos Rising, but never played this one, because I just heard it was pretty much generic no matter which side you picked. And I will play the Tyranids next, just to see how that is, which will be interesting. But anyway, good to see this through. Very, very good. I do miss some of the more RPG-ish stuff from the other one, but I can't win, you know. Because there's things I like from Dawn of War 1, more over 2, and so you get more of that in this, and yet I'm complaining about the RPG stuff. Yeah. Eventually I'll play Dawn of War 3. See. I heard that was a bit average, but give it a try. On to the credits. All right. So that does it for the Space Marines campaign of Dawn of War 2 Retribution. I will see you guys in my play of the Tyranid one, see how that pans out. All right, guys. See you there. So have a good one.